What happened to you?
I left.
Why?
It's complicated.
I want to know.
Okay. 5 years ago, I worked for PET. I was trying to stop an international terrorist called James Fox. I had a problem with someone called Skull. I killed James Fox, and I stopped Skull. And I found out that Skull was BS. I forgave him, and gave him a last chance if he promised to stop his criminal activities.
He did stop, right?
No. After I left the Secret Service, I took a long vacation. But I kept an eye on BS, and I found out that he had still contact with his former criminal friends.
It's over, Bogeyman. Now I know you worked together with Evil Master a few years ago. But the question is, who was he working for?
No one, Mr. Lund.
I don't believe you.
Not my problem.
Asshole.
So, did you get any information out of this Bogeyman?
Unfortunately not. He told me that Evil Master didn't work for anyone. Which means that Beers is working for himself now.
Do you believe that?
What do you think?
Of course I do not. There must be someone. A person in control. A man that both Evil Master served and Beers are serving.
I agree.
But I don't think we will find out who this person is in the near future, Mr. Lund.
You're probably right about that. But there must be something productive we can do in the meantime.
I might have an answer to that.
I'm listening.
There might be some information we can use at the PT headquarters. You could infiltrate the place and see if you could find something.
That's not a bad idea. I'll see what I can do.
I'm sorry to disturb you, Mr. Smith, but I have some bad news to report. The PET headquarters was infiltrated last night.
That's very unfortunate.
Lund might be behind it. I've also heard that the Bogeyman was killed recently in Siberia.
The Bogeyman was a useless piece of shit anyway. I'm more worried about the information that Mr. Lund might have acquired.
I agree. It could sabotage our plans.
Get in control of your agency, or I'll find someone else who can do it for you.
I hope there is something useful on the data I stole from PET.
We can only hope, Mr. Lund. But let me ask you, how do you feel about all of this?
About working together with you against my old employer?
Yes.
I haven't felt so alive in years. I wish I had believed what you told me all those years ago.
I understand, Mr. Lund. But at least you're on the right track now.
Yes. Justice will be served when the time comes. And when it does, the traitor will pay.